What is up, bros? We are here with some AOC 2. Throwing down something that should instantly make you think of Hearts of Iron 4. We are forming the Greater East Asian Co-Prosperity Sphere as Japan, obviously. However, we are not going to form it as it was or at its height. We are going to be forming it as Japan had dreamed of it. You could call this the dream Greater East Asian Co-Prosperity Sphere. Take a look at these maps. So this right here was the greatest extent, but the dream looks a little bit different. The dream territorial gain or sphere of influence was much larger, including all of China, Mongolia, Tibet, British Raj. So this is what we are actually going to be forming. So with that, let's go ahead and get this cranked up and form the dream Greater East Asian Co-Prosperity Sphere. All right, we have done it. We are going to form the Dream Greater East Asian Co-Prosperity Sphere. Boom! Check it out. There it is. Germany's gone this time around. But Japan did what it came to do with its dream. That was a lot easier. That was probably the easiest one I've ever done. The economies in Asia are just, they're so bad that you can just run over people. Bros, if you're enjoying this content, you know what to do. Slap the like and subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I will speak here for our next upload. Peace. Brumanati out.